guys, welcome back to another video.
And in this video, we are gonna be doing...
We're gonna be copying Beyonce's Instagram photos.
What?
Guys, her Instagram photos are fire. They're so freaking good. They're like impossible to copy. And she's so freaking gorgeous. Like, I'm just like... freak my life. What else? Okay, so basically subscribe before anything, like this video, and comment down below what you would like to see next. So guys, I mean, let's get on to the video. The first one that I'm gonna be showing, guys, I'm embarrassed. This is so bad. I feel like we got this gold beautiful dress. I'm gonna be showing you first the Beyonce photo. So here, beautiful, right guys? Like, look at all her details. Her hair is so freaking pretty. I know. It scares me. This photo scares me. Like, it even, bro, like, it's so bad. Now mine. It's, guys, it really scares me. Okay, I got the dress, so I got the sunglasses, you know, little circle sunglasses. I got the earrings, like, you know, circle earrings. The hair, I, you know, curly, I put it in a bun, you know, trying to be cool. The dress, I think my favorite part about this picture is the dress. I think I did a pretty good job. It's not easy to find a beautiful dress like hers, but like, I mean, I tried. And the shoes, try to put like the feet that she has, you know, like the feet. She has a cross, and I mean, it scares me. I tried. I'll give this a 5. So for the next picture, I did this flower one. I love the details of this picture because I don't know, she has like these beautiful flowers in her hair and like her smile, and I don't know, I just liked it. It was super natural. And you want to see mine now? Ha. Huh. This is mine. I couldn't find her sunglasses that she had, like pink sunglasses, but these are the only ones that I had. And damn, you don't even know the struggle I had with these flowers. Like, they weren't, I tried to put it like a clip and they kept falling off. So I was like, I mean, I like this picture a lot. It's super natural, stupid, super like, I don't know, I just love my hair in this picture and the background, super like natural style. I'll give them like a 8 or 7.5. Yeah, 7.5. Let's get on to the next one. This one is like, I love it because of the outfit, like super savage. Like, let me show you hers first. This is her picture. I know. Beautiful. She looks like a savage. Like, I love the outfit. It's super casual, super normal, super easy to like copy. You wanna see mine now? Okay. This is mine. I mean, love the sunglasses. I picked in this one. I mean, it makes me feel so cool. Like, I don't know. It was like the most easy one to pick. I picked some shorts on, a white shirt, and a leather jacket. Or is that how you say it? Yeah, a leather jacket. And these sunglasses are fire. Oh my god, love the sunglasses. I'll give this like an eight. The next one is, wait, which is the next one? She looks fabulous. Here it is. She definitely looks like a model, like a, like, I love her outfit in this one. And her, like, you know, I love it. I just definitely love her pose and the outfit, the kind of like the romper she was wearing. Let me show you mine. This one's mine. It makes it, this is like, her pose is super natural, like, and mine's like trying too hard, but whatever. I think I did a pretty good job in this one, picking the outfit and the handbag. So, and the background, that's such a, that background, but
I'll give this a 9 because I did a pretty good job, okay? That was awesome. By the way, I had a struggle with one of the photos. Definitely didn't one good. But I was trying to copy this one. Amazing, right? Her dress, beautiful. So difficult to copy, by the way. So difficult, especially when you have a dog. You wanna see all these pictures? Well, we have this one. We have this one, this one. That dog is a mess. That dog was stressing me out, like. Let's go on with the next photo. It's the last one. The next photo is my favorite, to be honest. So I was trying to copy this. Love her necklaces. Love the smile that she had. And I mean, the sunglasses. Yeah, kind of like a badass style. But I love this outfit and this style. So this is my copy of it. Yeah, I painted the background red. The sunglasses, the red lips, smile. Does that look like her now? And you know, like the white shirt, the black jacket. Now, it was definitely a big challenge. Like, I love this one. I mean, it was pretty natural. I give this a 10 because I freaking love it. I love this picture. Yeah, I guess it's all the pictures I did for this YouTube video. All her photos are so good and so unique and original. There's like no way we can copy one of them. Subscribe, like, and comment down below what you would like to see next. I really need ideas, so guys, go and comment because I need you guys. I guess I'll see you in another video.